quite like making that walk. Here we are back in Brazil once again this year.
For the Brazilian athletes to see their colors being flown, to see the crowd going crazy every time. There were nights where Brazilian fighters could not lose. They up on 10.
Whoa!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's out of pressure. He's got to go chase that finish down there.
To block the strike coming back. Try. Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Don't finish this fight. Oh!
Ooh! Oh!
Look at him chopping. Chop the wood with those leg kicks.
Oh, knee strike right to the body. Oh, straight right.
Came of inches right there, boy. Wow. It was a good night if that landed.
Oh, here comes the kick. That one blocked by Gaethje.
Big punch landed in the middle.
Under 2 minutes to go in a back-and-forth first round here. Oh! The jab followed by the right hand. Oh, there he goes, attacking that lead leg to the outside. Nasty kick there.
Nasty leg kick. You gotta slow down your opponent. He knew his opponent wanted to move a lot tonight. This is the first step in getting him to slow down and fighting your pace.
Again, you gotta like that.
Nice body kick right up the leg.
Gaethje gets kicked to the body again. Whoa! He's out!
He's done, he's done. What a performance!
A near perfect strike to end the fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just the way he drew it up, exactly what he told us during fight week, played out here on fight night. He found a little opening in his opponent's defense.